Plymouth, too, receives a royal visitor, Princess Margaret, arriving in the rebuilt city centre to open a new NAAFI Club for servicemen and women. A tour of the three-storey building reveals, besides a home from home for off-duty hours, a residential wing for service families on leave. The club, the seventh of its kind, cost £400,000 to build, all provided by NAAFI trading profits. Leaving the